This is a reminder from the International Xbox Minecraft Championship. You've been accepted as a participant. Be there tomorrow morning at 8 a.m. Make sure to bring your own controller. Thank you.
Where the hell are the batteries?
Today we get to do an interview with a former patient of mine, Elizabeth, on the effects of television on the developing mind of young children.
Hey, do you have any batteries?
No.
Then what are those?
It's none of your business. What are you doing in my room?
I'm just borrowing your AirPods.
No!
Okay.
If you're looking for this, though.
Thanks, Dr. Thomas, for setting aside some time to do this interview. Why don't we get started?
On a very important topic of television and its effect on children, and especially the youngest children. Since I've been your pediatrician since you were a little girl, this just brings me great pleasure to be able to do this with you.
All right. When a child is around 4 years old, what does a healthy child look like? What are they doing? What are they saying? What sorts of things are they doing?
A four-year-old child is quite verbal.
Oh shit! Thank you.
Cut.